job, man. I'm proud of you. Hey, Dad, it's John. Thanks for the call. And you're right about being cold. I'm freezing. I guess you're lucky. One of the perks of being in the Middle East is you're never cold. I wish you could have seen my last game, though. 1 second left, it was a buzzer-beater, unbelievable shot. I can't believe I made it. Well, I'll talk to you soon. Stay safe.
Well, it's only getting situated over here. It looks like we're going to head out tomorrow. I saw your game. Your mom sent me an email. Showed all the guys and they couldn't believe it. Hey, remember that promise you made me? You'd run a mile every day until you got to 40 for my 40th birthday. Well, you know what today is. I love you.
Hey, Dad, it's John again. First and foremost, happy birthday. Sorry I can't tell you on your real birthday. You know time zones. But how could I forget our promise? I'm at 20 right now. I'm not going to let you beat me. Anyway, good luck with your medical supply drop-off. And I love you. Hey, Dad. I've been trying to send you a message for a few days now, but my signal keeps getting dropped or cut off. Well, anyway, I'm at mile 30 now. Man, you're too old. I'm not gonna stop. Call back soon, okay?
The Red Cross regrets to inform you that Jacob Strokes was killed in action as a result of an IED explosion while on a medical mission to a local village. Please contact us immediately to move forward. Our condolences are with you and your family.
Jason Strokes, I'm unable to reach the phone right now. Leave your name and number and I'll get back to you as soon as possible.